The Grand National, round the canal turn, it's Reynoldstown, last year's winner, and Davy Jones. But at the last fence, Davy Jones breaks his rein, goes round instead of over, and Reynoldstown wins the world's most famous steeplechase for the second time. The boat race. And once again the question was, could the Dark Blues avoid losing? At Hammersmith Bridge, Oxford leads, but no, it's Cambridge by 5 lengths. Two brilliant social weddings take the spotlight. At St. Paul's Cathedral, Miss Ruth Primrose, granddaughter of the Earl and Countess of Derby, is married to the eldest son of Viscount Halifax, and her veil dances with joy. At historic York Minster, it's Lord Halifax's daughter, married to the Earl of Feversham, to give Yorkshire its biggest wedding for years. From a Scottish yard, the greatest ship that the North has ever built starts on perhaps her most dangerous journey, 14 miles of a narrow, twisting channel to the sea. It was a sad sea drama when the proud Finnish windjammer struck the Devon rocks. A world hoped that she might be saved, but it was not to be. Farewell, Herzogin Cecilie.